The purpose of safe work practices and procedures is to ensure workers are fully trained in the area of WHS, so workplace injuries can be avoided. Workers require training on manual handling techniques, personal protective equipment, ergonomics, hazardous substances, tools and equipment, as well as working with electrical equipment.
See you in class for a closer look at safe work practices and their purpose. mrlightfoot.com. Get ahead.